Hello guys, back again in another video, fourth video for today, and we're watching how sabre fights, and we're gonna do 1v1 on him. So, you know, everyone know how sabre fight, right? He does a lot of things, like you can see doing the milk, and sometimes he book strings. Yeah, he just cracked her skull, I mean her ribs. And I just walking around, just watching him to book a muse, any minute, any moment. I was cheering for Milk, the girl. Like, Milk ain't toxic anymore. But, as soon as you get to this part, sabre decided to book a muse, kinda. Not this far, you will see him. You will see Book of Muse. And then sabre got uppercut and front kick. And then they tried to spin. And then. Okay, she's a spinner. You see what I'm talking about? String of Muse. Oh, he does String of Muse. Bro, everyone saw that. That's the reason why I don't like fighting against sabre. Cause sometimes he can booger muse. Like sea surf. Yes, I tell you he's a booger muse. String of muse. So, I think Khalil might be right on that one. Roy, is that how we win people? Cause if he does, yeah, booger muse. If he does win people, that's just cheating. That is just bummer as fuck. Like, who the fuck does that? Come on, Milk. You got this. You got this. Oh, she's winning. You know, sabre is booking me in. No, she not. She could make a comeback. I thought she would win. Come on, Milk. Uppercut, yes. Come on, Milk. Oh, I can't see it. Sorry. Come on, Milk. Swinging. Break his goal. No! Sabre got lucky. He had to book a muse. Oh, what she would win there. But well, GG. So let me avenge my friend Milk. Yes, he trashed. And after he typed this, Milk, you're so easy. How the fuck she's that easy and she can get you 3-2? She don't beat your ass. And I gotta teach you a lesson. Make sure you subscribe to the video, like to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and enjoy the show. Now, fight!
Untouchable border bandits. Running the streets and the campus. We live and direct. No, we run. That's what's happening. We walk the man. find out what he'll be. Como la ves, fácil como uno, dos, tres. Mr. DJ, play that role.